Marine Chef Hirtas is currently working on the rudder from the Japanese container ship Mol Efficiency. Due to the size of the rudder, it was only possible to transport the big rudder by ship to Hirtas. When the rudder arrived at the harbor in Hirtas, it was taken by a special truck to the workshop. The rudder will be facing a major renovation. Marine Shaft will manufacture a new rudder, stainless sleeves, and other parts. The work will be classed by ABS.